it's a sales pitch. At the end of the day, all of this, you know, writing, marketing writing and sales writing, it's a sales pitch. I mean, you're selling something that's really personal and beautiful and ephemeral and all that, but you're still trying to sell something, an idea, a piece, you know, an event, whatever it is in that way. So you have to think like a salesperson, which is hard sometimes for those of us who put our heart and soul into something creative.